What's the difference between me and you? I know I'm believing you. I'm flyer than Beetlejuice. Don't count on a sheet to snooze till I might eat your food. I party to sleep till noon. What everyday people do. So wait and see me.
What up, Steve?
I'm a one shake. Right on, man.
Oh, you became real popular real fast.
Hey,
thanks. Oh, hi, Sheila.
Okay, like really, really fast. Jeez, it's 1 week and everyone knows your name?
Yeah,
And you're dating Kimmy.
Right? I still don't get why everyone wants to be friends with me. Why a girl as pretty as Kimmy would want to date me.
What are you talking about?
Well, look at me.
Yeah?
I'm a dork.
What do you mean?
It's kind of embarrassing, but in my high school back home, there's all these super good-looking, super popular, tall guys. You know? I'm not one of them.
I'm sorry. What you're telling me is that in your home country, this is ugly?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Now, that can't be right.
Why?
But it's just, you know, if that's true, then that makes you the me of Sweden.
Yeah?
Man, that's trippy.
But if I'm the you of Sweden, then, I mean, who am I here?
Well, who's the most popular good-looking guy at your school? The guy that all the girls want to date and, you know, everyone wants to be friends with?
Ingvar Kruger.
That's you here. You're Ingvar Kruger.
I'm Ingvar Kruger. I'm Ingvar Kruger, Dunkers!
Yeah, man, yeah. That's what I'm saying, man. Man, I'd be screwed in Sweden, huh?
Yeah, but it's all right.